much more work to do, y'all. This ain't it. This ain't it. Y'all gotta, you know what y'all gotta do? Y'all gotta pull up and vote, because Breonna came.
People need to get out and vote. Protesting is good, but if we don't take it to the polls, we're really not gonna get the change we want and need. It's been an emotional roller coaster. It's been 7 months. So it's just been an emotional roller coaster, not being able to breathe, having to be out here in the public and just dealing with this. But the people keep you going. The support keeps you going. So they've been amazing in helping keep her name out there and getting justice for her. To pay attention because she was a human. Just Breonna Taylor, just she was in her own home minding her own business. So that's what it's all about. And she didn't deserve to die for that.